There, a courier. Kill him.
Kill the courier. Wait, what? What courier? Apparently there's a courier somewhere. Kill. Oh, he's up there.
Down here.
Yeah.
Wait, I see him, but I don't know how to get out the window.
It's a bit weird.
How do we get out of Jack's office?
I'm going this way.
Late.
Oh, is he on the other side of this? Maybe I can kill him. Oh no, maybe not. What?
Because the map doesn't fit round there.
No, it doesn't.
And in that mission, I'll try and find some way to get down.
Oh. Perform 1,000 air boosts, 750 out of 1,000.
Actually, now that I think about it, maybe we should have used the robots. So, that doll dude we put into the moonshot cannon is probably screwed. But what if we used loaders instead? I could send them anyway, anytime, and they could, I don't know, hit things.
I think we have to shut down the laser and then we can get
whatever robots do. I need you to roll out some loaders and get them into the moonshot.
Oh, that shield, that's pretty good.
If these loaders survive the moonshot, they'll fight alongside you on the moon's surface. God, can you imagine it? Armies of robot soldiers just killing bandits left and right. It's gonna be sweet.
They're doing something with the loaders. Blow them apart!
Same deal as last time. Just get them to the moonshot cannon and make sure they don't get blown to hell.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
I'm firing in a third of the
start. That's my boy!
By pressing a button.
That's it! Target the
wait, yes, you do! War cry.
Oh, flame grenade died very
quickly. Yeah, you can freeze them. Rack, bruh. Oh man, they just killed. What the fuck? They just killed two of them!
Oh my god.
Protect the last one. I'm standing in front of him with my shield.
Protect him. Oh my god. They
have the loaders! Son of an ass face! They took
why did they just suddenly get amazing?
They just took out everyone. Like, that's crazy. That was disappointing. All of a sudden.
Oh, so we're trying to do the same thing, but with loaders.
Yeah.
They're doing something with the loaders! Blow them apart!
No.
Same deal as last time. Just get them to the moonshot cannon and make sure they don't get blown to hell.
Oh god, you froze that slider.
Okay, one more stick!
You had to
I'm
red everywhere.
I thought they were blades. Oh god, Wolf is suicide.
System up to that thing so it plays opera every time it fires or something. God, that is so cool. All right, what do we got? Did the loaders make it down there?
Status update. We are not dead. Moonshot transport successful.
Come on back, Winabs.
Okay. How the plot thickens.
I think we could be onto something here.
Yep, definitely onto something.
Your mother giggle.
Right, that noise is just wrong. Can we not get through? We have to do the...
Okay, I don't know where to go.
Oh, he's alive. See what we can do. If we shut down the laser, maybe we can do
I think John has made more irritating noise. Was that really, really loud and then...
No, don't.
Oh,
no, don't. Really, please don't. Oh, you're just yawning. That's not too bad. That is so horrible. Why did
Why
you do
is
that?
Why is it a vending machine?
Why did you do that? It's so wrong.
Why the windows? Fuck.
We have to get down.
I know.
Okay. Is there a door?
Oh, I see. I see on the map.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, around here.
Oh god! I just ran down and then got forced back up because of the stupid elevator.
Yeah. I know. I'm not
an idiot. Shut up.
Let's just get this out of
the
spell come, I fix you!
We were up for trying to do the nightfall.
How about no?
There's one! Just send him to a charging station so I can completely destroy his personality and give him a new one. Wait, but wait, like, you know, not in an evil way.
There's help here!
Oh, okay.
That one.
Oh, is that what you just done?
No, I didn't do anything, I was just in the vending machine.
Oh. Oh, maybe I just ran past it.
Coming to charging station.
Alright, just follow him and make sure he gets there safe.
Oh, why are they so protecting the shit?
Why are they really, really annoying in this game?
Thanks for the air support, Wilhelm.
Crazy when I tried to medic them.
Another gift!
No! Oh, killed Akarian.
He has so much to give to the world!
Grab his echo recorder!
Okay, I've got that one. I don't know.
They're being set up an orbital space station surrounding Elpis. The lead engineer, a man named Jack, has convinced his superiors that Pandora is a gold mine.
Man down!
How does he know?
Grenade! I'm
sure that's true, friend. Perfect! That's just what I need to convince
the board. Doing something weird.
Find me more echoes just like that.
Jack's
I don't know what it's doing.
The couriers. I need more armor and better weapons on these guys now!
Oh. Dead.
I land! Hyperion Merc spotted!
No! That was one of our last couriers!
Oh, wait, hang on, what? Oh, that was one of the couriers.
I must, yeah. This keeps happening.
That's the best you got!
Wow.
Up in it! Alright, I got you.
Come on! We've captured a surveying crew from Helios. Something will have to be done. It is clear that this man is well-funded, determined, and worst of all, ambitious.
She forgot, do she? Still need more, keep at it.
New AI installed.
All couriers, if you see one of Jack's...
Oh my god, he just exploded, what?
Reinforcements!
Oh no,
safety. I don't have time for that crap. Kill the couriers quick before they can run into someplace defended.
We might just use that creating suicide. Why have we done this?
Health over here!
Are you stuck or something?
Glory to the Legion!
Whoa. Alright, guys. Dr. Martin. Some guy called Kezawa was just doing a party.
Kezawa!
Kezawa! Why is he in...
Buddy's with me.
Buddy. Oh, am I dead again?
You suck at this game.
Faces, Athena.
Oh my, I'm next to this guy.
Back from the brink!
I don't really know how to get out of there.
I
found your mom rummaging in my bin last night.
Perfect! Any maintenance bot you see from now on will do that as you just activate them. Anyway, come on back.
John! Help me please!
I'm actually gonna die because there's no one around.
I don't know where I am.
I don't know where you are, either. I'm just gonna give up.
I found a courier, apparently.
Oh, did you? Nice.
Oh, I'm by where Jack was.
Randomly get the other mission, which sort of keeps happening.
Oh, that's just an info courier!
Alright.
Oh, he just jumped over like the massive wall.
Would you help me do my... I want an exact fucking strike to do, but I can't do it.
What strike is that?
There's a stone on the moon. It's the exotic one, it's all 22.
RUN!
Yeah, okay. We patrolled on the moon.
Oh my god, look at him! Whoa, he's just blown across the entire
thing. level 26, I don't think that's the kind of exact weapon, but that's the level.
What weapon is that?
Oh, right,
yeah.
Boom.
Well!
There's the
pistol.
Yeah, it's the one I got. Your TC down! Thanks for the
Get in! Get in before it runs away!
Oh my god, why did you run it? Stop!
I froze him!
Yeah, sorry about the weird stuff they say. Little hack to their friend or foe system. I'll change it later. Probably.
Well, it could have gone better. We couldn't even, you know. Might not have had to freeze it. Red shot! Should have mentioned it. I don't know if we can get back up.
Jump.
That wasn't so tough.
There's too many stairs and explosions and everything.
No, that's not wrong. Alright,
I want to get the ammo.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, I see where we have to go. I'm going back up the staircase to chat. So I'm off this thing. Well, I'm getting shot in the arse by a sniper or some description.
Is it complete summoning pits, or is it killer?
What the hell are you thinking?
Alright,
it'd be awesome.
It would be awesome. My shield can ricochet off people now.
What do you mean your shield can ricochet? Oh, I see. That's cool.
Oh yeah, not my...
Yeah, that's what I thought you meant.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Thanks for the
yeah.
May it help you
run
feel
then,
anything.
Amateur!
Nothing like a good save.
Alright, then the weekly
fuck. But we're in the veins of Helios, and I really don't want to go there.
What, the main mission?
No, the other ones where we had to go to that veins of Helios.
Oh no, I can't be bothered with that at the moment.
Good one!
Yeah, I can't guess.
Have you selected the mission on the, you know, the new one it gives you on the moon?
No, yeah, it's fucking level 26, the young way red.
Yeah. You're not so hard.
Better on my own earlier, but...
Yeah, there's an easy way to do it.
Through there.
Initiate lockdown!
Where the hell?
Raise the force field!
Wait, what?
Were you
next to me?
No, I wasn't!
I ideally had my plan C.
Force field. If you can disrupt it, the field
you
should...
You have a arc damage gun.
Oh, wow.
I have a recovery full.
Find the force
field.
Found it. It's right next to the force field.
Ran off and did the rest of the thing.
It's an HY-26 minute fusion reactor. To disable it, you'll need to damage the blue coolant.
This is just the knife that worries me because they...
Oh my god.
Easy peasy.
Nice, you did it!
I did it.
Looks like ideally, I should have my plan C with me, but I don't have it back at the vault on the...
We'll give it a shot. If it don't work, then we'll back out.
Well, it does take a progress as well, so I wouldn't worry too
much. Not in this area, though.
Hey mate, you got a new avatar.
No, I'm good. Been hit by about five different things.
It's just timing.
It won't be these knights, it'll be the ultras with arc damage
resistance. Arc damage resistance?
That resistance, sorry, yeah.
Where is it?
Oh, weak damage modifier.
Where is it? Let me know where it is.
That's a bastard.
Is it? No, I'm a bit confused, actually.
Need your door, fusion rifle on.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah, Alex, we're here.
Ah, stairs. Let's see.
Feel war!
Away they go!
Yeah, flame damage. Yeah. what I'm saying, I don't have any arc damage, you see.
Break the coolant, not the rest.
Come on, look if you want.
Hold on, John.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Ah, you fucker!
Damn it!
Oh. Damn it. Oh, I hit him.
Oh. Oh, hang on.
There's a weapon chest there. Class mods. None of which are for me. Oh, is that one?
Can I change to a blade dance?
Can you actually? Oh yeah, of course you can. Sorry.
The door just closed when you went through it. For fuck's sake.
Is it?
Is there a switch on the other side?
Oh, it's open now. Door's closed.
Flash!
Why?
This is funny. Hold on. Why is your best door closed? I think you're gonna have to run all the way around. It's open now. Now it's
closed. Stand in the door! When it opens, stand in the door!
It's not open, you need to keep running back. Keep going, keep going back. It's not opening. Oh, now it's open, now it's closed.
Stand right next to it and open, stand in it when it fucking opens.
Yeah, but it's not me opening it, I'm standing miles away.
No, I know, but when it opens, stand in it so that you can come through and it might open again.
If it stands, if it opens. Quick, get through! Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Johnny can't move!
Oh no! Can you actually not move?
I'm stuck in the door.
Wait, I'm trying to get back up.
This is what we're in the way out of jail.
Oh my god, there's about 50 billion things here. Why can you not get?
I can't even open my menu.
I know what to do.
Hold on, I got an idea. Oh, you punched me through. Oh, thank you. Alright, you need to stand there this time. And then move.
Wait, 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 do it again. You have to run at it, you have to run at it.
Run now, move.
Oh, I got you again. Alright, come on, come on. Come back, you have to go far enough back. This is fucking retarded.
The most glitchy door ever.
I was trying to stand it and push me out.
You got to stand. Yes. Yes. Borderlands. The game where getting retarded through a door is the most challenging part.
I think the other one, we actually do have to go all the way around anyway.
No, we don't. Screw it. Maybe we have to.
Well,
that's a bit more challenging than most of the bosses in the game.
So hey,
I've got
ammo again.
Oh, that's stupid.
Okay, man.
The other door is gonna do it.
Oh, we have to go all the way around.
Get all these in here.
Hey,
avoid getting hurt.
Father of a smaller reactors are shut down. It's time for the big climax.
Fusion reactor. Oh,
it'll
wait,
take a bit
we need to run through
to bring
it together.
Down, so get
together.
Ready to put in some elbow grease.
Do it!
That's the big reactor.
Yes, we made it.
Just access the system and it'll start draining power from the force field. Careful though. Things might get messy. Force field power draining. Alright, just hold on. This reactor holds a huge charge. Once it's drained, the field will come down.
Get back to the roof.
You will never reach the laser core! Soldiers, kill!
It's yeah, well, we'll be down.
Just hold your ground until it's off, and don't let them power it back up!
How about...
Yeah. Lilith, roll it! The surge relays must be supplying power to the reactor. Take them out! No idea what that means, but we'll start shooting stuff!
Yay, shoot stuff. Quickly.
On your feet, soldier.
I just needed a moment!
Special.
I need the path wide open or things are gonna get messy. Working on it. Also, that's what she said. I know what she said. Just do it.
We got heavy resistance. That's gonna take some time.
Oh, if you find any of the loaders, press X on them and shag the gun program. Or you can press Y to access the explosion.
Oh, yeah.
Chip off the block!
Marcy, I can't find the power to the security fields. We got
this thing looks important. I'm gonna blow it up. Yes.
Your core awaits. Let's get going.
I don't know, but that's kind of annoying that he had to go through all of that.
Ah, fucking
he just teleported in. That's really, really annoying.
Over here!
Don't die before you pay.
Where are the wizards?
Let's see, I ain't missing any of
them. Oh, that looks fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go through here.
Screw that!
It's an electrical convergence, doesn't matter. Just wait for the laser to fire before you run through. It'll momentarily drain the power and stop all the electricity.
Oh, that makes sense.
Wait for it. Now, go!
Oh my god, we're not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it. Oh, made it.
Wizards, Keza, get to the back.
The laser didn't need it.
God, that was close.
Mark and Lord!
Big Kieran.
Wow,
there's nothing good to bar.
Guns! I got that!
I think
you
Jack
need
pressed
it.
The button for us.
Son of a...
Thanks, Jack, for breaking the button.
Oh, and of course it's locked from the other side. Thanks, Sarpedon! We're gonna have to take the long way around. Let's hit the elevator and go topside.
We don't have to throw up. We don't have to go away. We have to go.
Well,
let's take the elevator. This is weird. Jack doesn't want to get on the elevator. He's just standing at the door. Why?
What?
Oh. This is the long way around.
You didn't want to get away from that rock.
Are you kidding? Explode, John.
Was an ordeal, huh? Man! I'm glad that asshole is dead. Give me a second to catch him.
There's no explosion.
Next
one. No! Oh!
Yeah, cool. Where's the vault?
Hidden beneath a tangle of chemical filth. I've seen what lies inside it. You can't...
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events...
Lord!
Oh, God.
The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
Wow. He is toad. Very cold.
Got some help for ya!
Is that the button that turns off the laser?
Yeah.
Oh god!
Oh wait, no it doesn't. It's an elevator to the area where the laser was falling. Hold on. Loads of weapons just randomly appeared out of the laser. Like, lots of weapons. Oh, they're all pistols. Run around the entire thing. What was this? Pretty good. They're all white. Oh god, what's this? Everything's like spawning.
Right, the plan is, Kieran, is we ordinarily stay here, right here. But what we do is we come out from time to time to kill the enemies in the doorway. But when something spawns here to kill us,
up in the ceiling,
we just walk back here, wait a few moments, and it will spawn away.
There's no need to burn. Oh, wait, we're back here. I see.
We don't need to kill everything.
It would need to free them at least, so as if you can kill the enemies around him first.
Don't enter the barrel of the laser when it's firing. For obvious reasons.
What do you mean, barrel? Is that the barrel? I don't know. How are we meant to know when it's firing? I'm just guessing if this is the right barrel.
And this is where the magic happens.
What
the hell am I looking at?
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you.
This is over a vault.
I don't understand where he is.
There is just no reason. He's up there. How the hell did we get there?
Where?
Above us, on our platform, to our left.
Yeah, I see him.
How the hell did we get there?
Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties.
Sounds pretty great, right?
Yeah, sounds great.
That was the fast travel they hit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on.
There she is. Hey, pumpkin. You in there?
Stay in here, Kieran. I'm gonna try and lure him out.
Oh my god.
I think what I need to see is right over here. Just keep an eye on me.
Shut up, yeah.
Yeah, talking to Kieran. I'm out of the vault, but I attach it to my laser to increase power tenfold. Cause I'm awesome.
The destroyer's eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it. Anyway, how do we shut this thing down?
Carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the Iridium refinement process. some of the scientists call it slag.
Oh,
all right.
God.
Do exactly as I say and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential.
That was what you know what to do.
Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Kinda just said that.
John, you that?
Yeah?
Are you up? Press the thingy until the thingy turns purple, and then press it again. Instead, you can go I'm just pressing the thing. Right now I'm just pressing the thing. Wait. That was
actually... Well, yeah, wait. Fuck's sake, why don't you wait?
It's not done anything.
I can't get up.
There's a stairwell behind you.
Wait.
It's purple and now it's going green. It's hardly how anything has happened.
Oh no!
Yeah, that was close.
Oh god, that was close.
Sure about this?
Get
slagged.
It looks like
the destroyer, anyway, the
tentacle. It
thing.
Does. It is the destroyer.
The iron. Yeah, I know, but I mean the way they've made it.
Yeah.
Something going on with the eye?
Mox, I only juice the eye with a little bit of slag at a time, right? You sure that.
It won't hurt the eyeball. Trust me, sugar.
The eye's freaking out.
Oh god.
If this slag stuff is powering the laser, we need to force as much of it as we can back into the eye. The increased power will trip a failsafe and let us shut everything down. The eyeball may not like it, but it'll be fine, honey.
Don't kill me!
No,
it's alright, I'm doing it.
Warning, space-time instability. Entering protective mode.
Space-time?
See? Just like I said. With that failsafe tripped, we can reboot, and then the laser will be all yours.
How on earth does she know that? She's like...
I have no idea.
Some sort of... technical goddess.
Wait! Don't press that button!
What's wrong?
If the eye starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
We'll agree to disagree. Alright, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there.
Okay, how can we actually not do it from here? Oh. That's a bit rubbish. I wanted to see it happen.
I think this is only one we can
freak into a mission.
Alrighty, the bad guy's dead. We're about to save the moon in the vault full of cool-ass alien stuff.
It is the same voice.
Apparently already open. Just shut down the laser and we can get to the fun part. Finding that vault. I'll let you do the honors.
Oh. Why, thank you.
Reboot sequence activated. Yeah. Command control reset. Rebooting in... 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
What?
Oh, great. What now?
Jack. I'm sorry.
I'm not. Warning. Singularity detected.
Whoa!
What
the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What, Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Betraying you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
Oh,
trust in you, Moxie! Do you know what you've done? You've just killed us all!
Whoa.
Damn it! The eye! That was one of a kind! The things I could have done! Friggin' liars! Friggin' cowards! They're no better than this faggot!
Wait. How is he breathing? Is he just...
In time. We'll deal with them all in time. For now, we just need to get to that vault before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpadon said a tangle of chemical filth. Did she mean Dahl's old Bakkeburg refinery site? Get back to the moon's surface and check it out. There's gotta be something there that'll lead us to the vault.